your clients deceive them. And what has happened here is you've created a cigarette which no one can measure in human smokers except your companies with human mimic smoking machines. They actually have them. They know the true tar and nicotine levels.
Steve, let's go to what this is really about. The difference is significant. The plaintiffs bar want class actions. This is one of the largest forms of misrepresentation in the history of this country. It's not a misrepresation at all.
Why in Europe are you now banned from using the terms lights and mild? Why in the rest of the world? What is it in the United States that enables
It's not true that it's in the rest of the world.
It's almost the entire rest of the world. Europe, they're banned in. Even Brazil, they're banned in now. Now, the question I have for you is, why are you insisting and persisting in this when you can't even use it in Europe, these labelings? Because you are engaged in a misrepresentation. They cannot be measured in human smokers. Everybody smokes differently, which is exactly why this needs to be certified as a class action.